are not professing to tell you the complete story of these activities. Yeah. We are professing to tell you the complete story that we know.
Right.
But these records that we have uncovered don't tell the story. They tell pieces of it.
Science Division of the CIA once described to Dr. Charles Brown that, quote, children were used as subjects because they were more fun to work with and cheaper, too. They needed lower profile subjects than soldiers or government people. So only young creative subjects and experiments for whatever deviant purposes Sid and James could think up. Sid being Dr. Sidney Gottlieb, James, Dr. James. I was told not to look at anyone's faces and not try hard not to ignore, try hard not to ignore any name, as this was a very secret project. But I was told to be brave, and all these things would help me forget. Naturally, as most children do, I did the opposite and remembered as much as I could. Dr. John Gittinger tested me, Dr. Cameron gave me the shocks, and Dr. Green the x-ray. By the time I left to go home, just like every time from then on, I would remember only whatever explanations Dr. Robert G. Heath at Tulane Medical University gave me for the odd bruises, needle marks, burns on my head, fingers, and even the genital soreness. I had no reason to believe otherwise.